I was not always a monster. Once I was somebody's muse. Innovation made us stronger, but that power was abused. The machine is thumping and the end is...
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100%
alive but dead inside.
Census Bureau. Time for a few. Oh my God!
Hi!
How many people live here?
Pour one more and drink it up, but don't choke.
Ladies!
I can't separate your sins. To me, you're acting like your twins. This is a mess. Is this a test? How many guesses do I get till only one of you is...
I was not always a monster. Once I was somebody's muse. Innovation made us stronger, but that power was abused. The machine is thumping and the ink is...
Me, 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 only me, 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 sexy me.
Bakugo, if I see one more flaming tennis ball come down that hallway, we're gonna have a talk, and you're not gonna like it. Bakugo, stop blowing holes in the school. Cementos is gonna start making you patch them.
Those. Come again. Never understood why any self-respecting Decepticon would choose automobile as his vehicle mode when he could have flight.
I like the way I look in steel-belted radio.
Big mistake.
For punishment. Drive.
So, strike, scream, and run. Alright, let's try it.
Yeah! My heart beat to the beat of a drum. Oh, what a shame that you came here.
Honey,
just wait until your father gets home. You two are in big trouble.
Could you do something for me?
Of course, absolutely not a problem, whatever needs doing.
Could you, please, shut up?
We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise. And no one tells you where you went wrong.
And all the people say...
Matter of fact, I don't believe I've ever met another bot named Zippy. Someone can only assume that you came up with Zippy in reference to my speed, which may be technically accurate, but lacks a certain creativity. More to the point, the name's Blur.
Hey, Angel, have you seen Alistair anywhere? I need him for a second. I haven't, no.
I got it. Bambi's mother!
Say psych right now!
I need a bag.
Yeah.
Some bleach.
Yeah.
And a place to hide the body.
Human beings fascinate me, being just the way they are. Tell me, little pony, can you push a cart or drive a car? Lyre is my instrument, but humans strum their sweet guitar.
To be meeting you, sweetheart. Quite a pleasure. Excuse my sudden visit, but I saw your fiasco on the picture show, and I just couldn't resist. What a performance! Why, I haven't been that entertained since the stock market crash of 1929. So many awkward.
So all you junkies, freaks, and weirdos, creepers, fuck-ups, cursors, zeros, and I'm going superheroes.
This little darling is Nifty!
Hi, I'm Nifty. It's nice to meet you. It's been a while since I've made new friends. Why are you all women? I didn't even hear! I'm sorry if that's rude. Oh man, this place is filthy. It's really...
This ridiculous thing you're trying to do. This hotel. I want to help you run it.
But why?
Why does anyone do anything? Sheer absolute boredom.
Have a dream you wish to tell. And it's just laughable, but hey kid, what the hell? Cause you're one of a kind, a charming demon bell. Now let's give these burning fools a place to dwell.
This ridiculous thing you're trying to do. This hotel. I want to help you run it.
But why?
Why does anyone do anything? Sheer absolute boredom.
Turn around now. Ladies. Oh, golly.
They say, Alistair, please say darling in a seductive way.
It's alive at midnight. My mama doesn't trust him. He's only here for one thing, but
secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure. I don't need something new.
It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Me, I trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
Okay, I want to see if I can start a trend on TikTok for all the Disney Plus watchers. I want to see what your guys' character choice was for your account. Mine is Stitch, so if you have Disney Plus, go ahead and duet this with your Disney Plus character.
Like you, around girls like me. The sun now when I come through, I need a guy like you.
Yeah, yeah, girls like you look funny at me too. I don't wanna come through, I need a girl like you.
I like me better when I'm with you.
Right? Ah, like him! It is true that his positive mental attitude is something I admire a bit.
Huh? Wait, what was that?
It wasn't important! Let me see what you have!
Annoying!
No!
It's been long. I had no idea.